In this recording, we will discuss the credits in site selection and planning associated with vegetation. There are two credits associated with vegetation: credit 4, natural topography or vegetation, and credit 5, preservation or transplantation of trees. Credit 4, natural topography or vegetation. The intent or objective of this credit is to preserve or restore natural topography on the site, thereby promoting habitat and biodiversity. Let us first understand the term topography. Topography means arrangement of land. It is arrangement of land. It can be either natural or artificial. Topography includes plantations, slope, rock, vegetation, water bodies, etc. Going back to the intent of the credit, the intent of the credit is to preserve natural topography, that is to preserve natural arrangement of the land, including vegetation, water bodies, natural rocks, etc. Let us now discuss the compliance requirements. There are two compliance options. Number one, preserve. Preserve the existing topography. And the second option is to restore the natural topography. The first option is to preserve the natural topography, that is, preserve the natural vegetation on site. Based on how much area is preserved, points are awarded. Projects can get up to 2 points in this credit. Restoring natural topography means restore disturbed area by native or adaptive vegetation. Based on the area of restoration, points are awarded. Again, projects can earn up to 2 points in the credit by restoring up to 40% of the disturbed site area. Only native or adaptive vegetation is considered as restoration. Invasive plants are not considered for restoration. Similarly, monoculture species, that is a single type of species, is not considered for restoration. Any type of grasses or developments like driveways, walkways, playground, etc. are not considered as restoration. Similarly, potted plants are not considered as vegetation or restoration. Artificial vegetation is not considered for this credit. The next credit associated with vegetation is preservation or transplantation of trees. This credit is very much similar to the previous credit, that is preservation or restoration of topography. The only difference is that here we are particularly talking about preservation or transplantation of trees. There we were talking about overall topography, which includes water bodies, trees, and natural rocks. The intent of this credit is very much evident from the name. The intent is to preserve existing fully grown trees and plant new trees so as to promote habitat and biodiversity. Similar to the previous credit, we have two options here. The first option is to preserve existing matured trees in the project site or campus, and the second option is to plant new tree saplings that can grow up as fully mature trees within the next 5 years. Based on area of plantation, points can be awarded. Projects can get up to 2 points in this credit. Thanks for your attention.